protecting him and whoever helps him. Now he's gonna expose. Somebody's help, he can go after and sue him. So instead of people helping him out, they're just gonna now videotaping in case someone does decide to help, they can't claim that he can't claim anything against them because I have video proof.